Chief Victor Oyo is the national chairman of Awka. God bless you. Okay, the chairman. I welcome the former national chairman of Awka, my good friend. We all went to Enugu campus together. Chief Sir Victor Umeh. Yes, we were in the Enugu campus together. Myself, himself, the real estate management and rent marketing. But he later became a politician, now I'm a bishop. And they are more powerful than you. Yes, like I said earlier, the same thing with Ifeatu. In those days, the Enugu campus, we call it Enugu campus, the only professional campus east of the south of Sahara. In those days, we are in the classroom and they will give us work. I got a job in Letters, I got in Liver Brothers, I got another job. So from classroom, the companies will come to recruit us. We don't know nowadays, even with first class, you are looking for a job. I have a girl who has first class, the university, he has been unemployed. So our country is really getting back.
I'm trying. I'm trying. I'm trying.